Music helps me gain a greater relationship with my Heavenly Father in so many ways, I hardly know where to start. Music is so important because it expresses everything that words cannot. My name is Marissa, and I'm 17 years old. I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii. I love singing, I love dancing, and I've been doing both my whole life. Now I'm at a point where I want to influence other people with music. So I started a music club at my school. I really had been longing for years, actually, to create a club where people that loved music and loved singing and dancing could get together and put something together really great and have a good message and a wholesome environment in everything we do. If the song is uplifting and wholesome enough, then I know I can have a positive impact on others and have a prayer in my heart. This is definitely a personal issue for me. I always have to be going through my music library. I'll buy a whole CD from a music artist that I love, but then I have to go through the album and listen to all the words. Everything has an influence on your soul, and if it drives away the spirit, then you need to be careful. If I know inside it's not making me feel wholesome, I need to be sure to delete it, because keeping one song in your library is not worth losing the spirit. Music has been the most powerful driving force for bringing me closer to the Spirit. Nearer, my God. First of all, listening to spiritual music definitely automatically puts me in the mindset to be able to feel the Spirit, be able to pray, be able to read the Book of Mormon. A lot of times my mind is working at the speed of light, and it's very hard to slow down and pause and realize that the important thing is that I need to develop my relationship with Heavenly Father while I'm here on Earth.